I had one really sharp, distinct memory for myself in school. The teacher said to us, ask if you have any questions. And I put my hand up and I said, I don't understand this. And he said to me, what do you mean you don't understand that? And I remember thinking at that point, okay, I'm not going to ask any more questions. When students step into a math classroom, they're sort of walking to math land, trains going towards each other on tracks, and students have to sort of suspend reality. We should never be using a context or an idea unless the students can engage with it as though it's real. One of the most important aspects of mathematics is to reason, to think about why do methods work, how do they fit together, why are we using this method? And it's very hard for students to reason mathematically unless they're talking. So one myth is that the best math classrooms are ones where kids are sitting silently, and that couldn't be more wrong.
Would it be A, B, C?
What makes STEP different to other teacher education programs is there's a very clear integration of theory and practice. I take the knowledge we've developed from research and the theoretical ideas that underpin education and find ways to make those practically relevant for the student teachers. We bring people in who have a substantial amount of mathematics knowledge, but we work on helping them unpack that knowledge and really think about it from the perspective of a student learning it. We know that teachers learn best from teaching, so I see my job as providing a bridge between what we know from research and what can work in a classroom with real examples. The STEP teachers come in thinking that good teaching is standing up and talking. They leave thinking that good teaching is providing a variety of different ways of engaging students. So I think STEP really changes both their view of what a teacher is and also their understanding of what math is. If we can teach teachers to teach in those engaging ways, we really can see a different future for the United States.